God, He's our God, and He's dwelling into our land. He's dwelling into this program in the name of Jesus Christ. People shall see the goodness of our life and know that the God of all provision, Jehovah Jireh, is our God in the name of Jesus Christ. And know that Jehovah Rapha, our healer, is our God in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
People will see the goodness in our lives and know that Jehovah Rohi, the good shepherd, has led us to green pasture in the name of Jesus Christ. People will see the peace within us and know that Jehovah Jireh, that Jehovah Rohi, the good shepherd, has led us beside still waters in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The word of God says in verse 31, "You are my flock, the flock of my pasture. You are men, and I am your God," says the Lord God. I declare tonight in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that as many as are part of this intercessory group, we are the pasture, we are the flock of the Most High God, we are the flock of the Living God, we are the flock of the Maker of Heaven and Earth, we are the flock of the Almighty God, we are the flock of Jehovah Rapha, we are the flock of Jehovah Rapha, we are the flock of Jehovah Rapha, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we are the flock of the Lord God Almighty. The mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We cover our prayers with the blood of Jesus Christ. We cover our prayers with the blood of Jesus Christ. And we declare that no power will stop Ezekiel 34 from verse 26 to 31 from coming to pass into our life, for coming to manifestation, for coming to establishment into our life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We are standing upon these verses all year round. We are standing upon it, and we declare that no power will stop our Lord from establishing it and accomplishing it for us in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
We declare that any time that we call on the Lord, we use those verses in calling on the Lord, it shall be established for us in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In Jesus' most faithful name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
I don't know who is scheduled for opening prayer tonight. We are running a bit late, but you can take over in Jesus' name.
Hello, Sister Josephine.
Yes.
Can you tell the sister that's lost her mother to call you so that you know who the person is?
We are on recording. We can talk about it right now on the line. Yeah.
Okay.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Whoever is leading tonight, please, can you take over in Jesus' name?
Okay.
Hallelujah. Praising the Lord always. Praising the Lord always. Praising the Lord with all my heart. Praising the Lord with all my heart. Always praising the Lord, I say always praising Jesus,
always. Hallelujah, the Lord is good. The Lord is good. The Lord is good. He's good to me. Hallelujah, the Lord is good. The Lord is good. Lord is good, he is good to me. Hallelujah, Yahweh is good. Oh, the Lord is good. The Lord is good, he is good to me.
My dear brothers and sisters, at this moment, let us open our mouth and give thanks to God for this day. Let us give him thanks for our lives. Let us give him thanks for our families. Let us give him thanks for the gift of his cure. Let us give him thanks for the gift of his prayer life. Let us give him thanks for every good thing that he has done for us. Let us open our mouth and acknowledge him, the one who blesses us, the one who daily loads us with benefits. Let us acknowledge him as the source of our blessing. Oh, Lord God Almighty, we thank you. Lord, we want to thank you because of what you have done for us. We want to thank you because of your tremendous love for us. We want to thank you because of your immense faithfulness. Thank you. Because of your loving kindness. That is from everlasting to everlasting. God, we want to thank you.
Because you
are faithful, Lord Almighty.
Father,
we want to thank you because of your mercy in our lives, Lord. We want to thank you because of your mercy that is extended upon our families. Lord, we want to thank you. Because of your cause, the sun to rise upon us this day. Lord, we want to thank you because you have opened our eyes, Lord, to see your glory. Lord, we want to thank you because you have called us into your wonderful life. Lord, we want to thank you because you have given honor to your angels to guide us, Lord God Almighty. We want to thank you because you have carried us in the shadow of your wings, Lord. We want to thank you, Lord, because you have sheltered us. Lord, we want to thank you because you have kept us, Lord, in the shadow of your wings. Lord, we want to thank you because you have carried us. You have caused us to fly, mounting wings like eagles. We want to thank you, Lord God Almighty, because you are the one who causes us, Lord God Almighty, to fly high above our enemies. Lord, we want to thank you because you have exalted us, Lord, on high with you. Lord, we want to thank you, Lord God Almighty, because you cause our ears to hear on their food. Lord, we want to thank you, Lord God Almighty, because you give us food in due season. Lord, we want to thank you because of this season that you have given to us, Lord, a season of thanksgiving. Lord, we want to thank you for the gift of love in our lives, Lord. We want to thank you for the gift of laughter. Lord, we want to thank you for every garment of praise that you have given to each one of us. Lord, we want to thank you because you are good and wonderful to us. Lord, you have blessed us, Lord, with children. You have blessed us with marriage, Lord. You have blessed us with job. Lord, you have blessed us with ourselves, Lord. Lord, we want to thank you. We glorify your holy name, Lord. You who causes the sun to rise upon us, Lord God Almighty. You who causes the rain to fall upon us, Lord. We thank you. Lord, we glorify your holy name because you have blessed our land. You have blessed the works of our hands. Lord, we thank you. We worship you and we glorify your mighty name. For your faithfulness, Lord, we bow down to you because you have made heaven and earth, Lord. You have made us, Lord God Almighty, with a purpose for each one of us. Lord, you are the one who fearfully and wonderfully made us, Lord. You are the one who made us just a little lower than angels and crowned us with glory. Lord, we thank you. We worship you, Lord. We worship you because you have exalted us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, our Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
My brothers and sisters, the word of God says that if we confess our sins, that our God is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Tonight we are going to lift our voices unto God and cry to God on behalf of his prayer line, on behalf of all our brothers and sisters that are coming on the line, on behalf of our coordinator, on behalf of ourselves. We are going to pray, we are going to cry to God and ask him to have mercy. Because he is faithful and just, let him forgive us for his own sake, not by our merit, but by the merit of the cross of salvation, the cross of Calvary that our Lord Jesus Christ suffered for us. His word says that he has brought us back to the Father. Let us stand tonight and cry to our Father that he will have mercy on us on his prayer line in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, eternal King of glory, we come in before you because you are a God of mercy. We know Lord, we know because your word says that you are a great and merciful God, and we know that your word is faithful. Lord God Almighty, we come before you because you said that when we come to you, O Lord, when we confess our sins, Lord, we shall receive mercy. Lord, we know for sure that you are going to forgive us because you said that we should come to you and reason with you. That even if our sins are red as scarlet, that you will wash us as white as snow. Lord, we come before you, O Lord. We come before you, O Lord. We are coming, O Lord, because you said that we can approach you, O Lord, that we may receive mercy. Lord, tonight we are approaching you that we may receive mercy. We are approaching, O Lord, you with confidence that we may receive mercy. We are approaching the throne of grace that we may receive mercy. Lord, if you mark our iniquities, none of us shall stand, Lord God Almighty. Because your word says that none of us done good, none of us understand, none of us seeks you. Lord God Almighty, tonight we pray for your mercy upon us, upon our families, Lord, upon every member of this prayer line. Lord, upon your prayer line itself, Lord God Almighty. Is there anything that we have done on this line, O Lord, that is not in line with your divine purpose, with your divine ordination? Lord, we pray that you will have mercy upon us this moment, O Lord. Lord, remember not our sins, Lord. Forgive us our trespasses, Lord. Is there any way, anything that our coordinator has done on this line, oh Lord, that is displeasing to you? Lord, we pray that you will have mercy on him, Lord, and forgive him his sin. Lord, is there anything that any intercessor has done on this line, Lord God Almighty, to displease him? Lord, I pray that you will have mercy, oh Lord, and forgive us and cleanse us at this moment. Lord, is there anything that any member of a singing ministry has done, oh Lord, to displease you? Lord, I pray tonight that you will have mercy and forgive us. Lord, in all our ways, have mercy upon us. Lord, in all our ways, have mercy upon us. Lord, in all our ways, have mercy upon us. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Lord, cleanse us tonight. Lord, purify us tonight. Make us whole again, Lord. For your own sake, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The word of God says that has for our transgressions that the Lord will provide atonement for them. We are standing on your faithfulness, Lord God Almighty, and we claim these words for us, Lord, that for our sins, Lord God Almighty, you are providing atonement in the blood of Jesus Christ. For in Jesus' faithful name we have prayed.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
There is power in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
And that power is brought to us by the Spirit of Jesus Christ. So tonight we are going to call on the Spirit of power to come on this line. We need power if we are going to stand against our enemies. We also need understanding and wisdom and knowledge if we are going to deal with the things of God. We also need humility, we need peace, and we need love if we are going to be one with our Father. So tonight we are going to call on the Spirit of God to come and uplift us, that we may be able to worship and to pray tonight in truth and in spirit. For the word of God says that God is seeking such to worship him because he is spirit. We cannot just worship and pray in the flesh. We need to pray and worship in the spirit. If we want to be able to connect, to truly connect to our Father, we need that connector. That thing that will connect us to the Father, it is the Spirit of the Father itself. So for at this moment, let us call on the Holy Spirit to come tonight and fill this line.
Father, in the name of
Holy Spirit, come tonight, Lord. Come, Lord, and fill your lines. Fill your children, Lord. Fill your prayer line tonight, Lord. Fill your vessels tonight, Lord. Holy Spirit, we cannot do anything without you. There is nothing, Lord God, that we will be able to perform without you. We have no knowledge, oh Lord. Without you, we are blind. Come and open our eyes, Holy Spirit. Come and open our mouth, Holy Spirit. Come tonight and speak to our hearts, Lord God Almighty. Oh, Holy Spirit, come and take possession of us, Lord. Come and lead us, Lord, tonight in the path of righteousness. Come and lead us, oh Lord, in the divine purpose, oh Lord. Come and lead us tonight, oh Lord, that everything will be done, oh Lord. That all our destinies, all this prayer will unfold along the lines of fulfillment, oh Lord God, of the divine purpose for us tonight, of the divine mandate for us tonight. Lord God, Almighty King of glory, glorify your name on this land tonight by sending your Spirit, Lord God Almighty, the Spirit of glory to come and dwell within us, the spirit of peace, of love, of understanding, of counsel, of the care of you, of knowledge, Lord. Oh, Ramakaka Shendela, Herimakasanda, glorify your mighty name in our midst tonight, Lord. Glorify your faithful name in our midst tonight, Lord. We are calling on you. But by your power, you will roll us tonight, Lord. 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 You will strengthen us tonight. Strengthen us to your line, Lord. The glory of your mighty name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed. In Jesus' faithful name we have prayed.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we commend every argument against this prayer line tonight to be cast down. And in the name of Jesus Christ, we pull it down. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, any arrow shot against this gathering tonight, against every member of this prayer line tonight, we are commanding such arrow to break into pieces in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Any device, any evil mechanism targeted at anyone on this line tonight, we command such mechanism to be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ. We command it to be destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ. Any gathering that is not of God Almighty, we are commanding it to be scattered in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. By the power in the spirit of Jesus Christ, let it be scattered and destroyed. Let it be destroyed tonight in the name of Jesus Christ.
I'm causing everything to be done tonight in the blood of Jesus Christ. In the river. Lord, we thank you and we glorify your holy name, Lord. For giving fruitfulness to someone tonight, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you for the pregnancy that you have granted tonight, Lord. We cover that pregnancy with the blood of Jesus Christ. Lord, we cover that pregnancy with the blood of Jesus Christ. Lord, we cover that pregnancy with the blood of Jesus Christ. And we declare that no one, nothing shall stop the person that you have blessed tonight, O Lord, to receive her child in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord, we glorify your holy name. Be thou exalted.
Amen.
Oh Lord, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
The singing ministry can take over in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
I love you, Lord. And I lift my voice to worship you, my soul. Rejoice, take joy, my King, in all you will hear. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ears. Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on us. Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on us. Melt us, mold us, fill us, and use us, Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on us. Glory be to God in the highest. Amen. Glory be to God in the highest. Amen. For his mercies endureth forever. Amen.
for his mercies endureth forever. Amen. I love to be in the presence of the Lord. I love to be in the presence of the Lord. There is joy forevermore in the presence of the Lord. There is joy forevermore in the presence of the Lord. I love to be in the presence of the Lord. I love to be in the presence of the Lord. There is joy forevermore in the presence of the Lord. There is joy forevermore in the presence of the Lord. We give you glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. Alleluia, amen. Take all the glory, Lord. Take all the glory, Lord. Take all the glory, Lord. Alleluia, amen. God can do anything, anytime, anywhere. God can do anything. He is God. God can do. God can do anything, anytime, anywhere. God can do anything. He is God. I will enter his gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter his courts with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, for he has made me glad. He has made me glad. I am so glad. I will rejoice, for he has made me glad. He is a mighty God, the great I am. Alleluia, alleluia. You are the mighty God. You are Jehovah Nissi. Alleluia, alleluia. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Alleluia, alleluia. You are the mighty God, Jehovah Shalom. Alleluia, alleluia. You are the mighty God, Jehovah Rapha. Alleluia, alleluia. You are the mighty God, the El Shaddai. Alleluia, alleluia. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, you are great in battle. Jehovah is your name. Elohim is your name. Elohim is your name. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, you are great in battle. Jehovah is your name. There is none like you. No one else can touch my heart like you do. I have searched throughout eternity, Lord, and found there is none like you. Your name is Ayah, than any other name. Your name is Jesus. Your name is Lord. Your name is Ayah, than any other name. Your name is Jesus. Your name is Lord. Your name is Ayah, above other names. Your name is Jesus. Your name is Lord. From east to west, no other God. From north to south, there is no other God. From east to west, no other God. From north to south, there is no other God. Ancient of days, as old as you are, as old as you are, you will never change. Ancient of days, as old as you are, as old as you are, you will never change. He can never, never change. Jesus can never, never change. He can never, never change. Jesus, the same forever, ancient of days, as old as you are, as old as you are, you will never change. Jehovah, you are the Most High. You are the Most High God, Jehovah. You are the Most High. You are the Most High, Jehovah Nissi. You are the Most High, Elohim. You are the Most High, Jehovah Shammah. You are the Most High, King of Kings, you are the Most High God. O Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name, O Lord. O Lord, my God, how excellent is your name in all the earth. How excellent is your name. I will bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his soul. leaning. I will bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name, for he has done great things. Hallelujah! He has done great things. Hallelujah! He has done great things. Bless his holy name. Oh, thou art worthy. Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. For thou hast created all things are for thy pleasure. They are, and we're created. Thou art worthy, Lord. Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. For thou art created. Things are for thy pleasure, they are, and we're created. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We begin to cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. We begin to cover the prayer line with the blood of Jesus. We'll cover everywhere, even the air we breathe in, the houses where we are, the offices where we are, whatever place we are right now, and we are hearing the voice of the prayer line. We are soaking all such places with the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We are covering every person in the prayer line right now with the blood of Jesus. Even the people that are yet to join the prayer line, we are covering them with the blood of Jesus. And we are breaking into pieces every spider web, every cobweb that want to limit us from coming into the line to worship Jesus tonight. We break them into pieces in the name of Jesus. We are covering the subdivisions where we live with the blood of Jesus. Even the cities where we live, the state where we live, we soak in the blood of Jesus. We are decreeing tonight that it is well with us in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, tell the righteous that it is well with him in the name of Jesus. Oh, Makanda Shekia. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We are covering ourselves, yes, with the blood of Jesus. Let the power that is in the name of Jesus begin to incubate us this moment of prayer. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord and my Father. Let your glory come down. Let your Trinity come down. God the Father and God the Son and God the Holy Spirit, begin to descend now. We can do nothing without you. Come and be with us this moment. According to Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 to 6, we are entrusting into you with all our heart, all the prayers of this night. We don't want to lean on our own understanding. We want you to lead us into divinely inspired understanding. In the name of Jesus. For the Bible says, Proverbs 3, verse 5 to 6, trust in me with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. Holy Father, therefore, come and take over tonight. In the name of Jesus. My Lord and my Father, we remember that we are sinners and we are returning to you to rest in you. We are calling you, O God, to come and have mercy on us, O God. For we know that our salvation cometh from you. For the Bible says, Acts chapter 4, verse 12, there is no other name under heaven given to men by which they must be saved. It is only by the name of Jesus that we shall be saved. Only by the name of Jesus shall our sins be forgiven. For the Son of Man, as written in Psalm 103, verse 3, has power not only to forgive sins, but also to heal our diseases. And so in this moment of prayer, we are running to Jesus Christ of Nazareth to have mercy on us, to cleanse us tonight, to have mercy on us in a special way tonight. For his word says in Micah chapter 7, verse 19, he says, oh, that he will tread our sins underfoot, and he will haul our sins and our iniquities into the depth of the sea. Oh, my people of God. God is saying he's taking our sins into the depth of the sea. That means he has a plan not to remember again our sins. Because when he forgives, when the Lord forgives, he will forget completely. Oh, Jesus. That's why in Isaiah 43, verse 25, he says, I am he who blots out your transgressions for my own sake, and I will remember them no more. Oh, Jesus. Father, even this night, be merciful, O Lord. Even as we are calling on you, let your blood cleanse us. Let your blood cleanse us. Father, cleanse us with your blood. In the name of Jesus. Father, wash us clean, that we shall be whiter than snow. My Lord and my Father, remember your word in Psalm 130, verse 3. He said, if I mark your iniquities, nobody shall stand. Papa, if you mark our iniquities, nobody shall stand, O Lord. Father, be merciful. Psalm 51, verse 17 says, the sacrifice of God are a broken spirit. Father, we have come to you with a broken spirit. Come and be merciful, O Lord. Come and be merciful, Papa. Come and be merciful. Come and show us your mercy. In the name of Jesus, be merciful to Zion. Be merciful to your people. In the name of Jesus. Holy Father, your word in Psalm 103, verse 13 says, like as a father pitied his children, so will the Lord pity his people, those who fear him. Father, pity us, O God. Oh, Jesus, Papa, pity your people. Who can show this pity if not you? Father, come and show pity. We are crying to you. Oh, Jesus. Psalm 103, verse 12. And the Bible says, as far as the east is from the west, so far will I remove your iniquities from you. Oh, Jesus. Father, come and remove our iniquities from us, O Lord. Jesus, come and remove our iniquities. Let unrighteousness never debar us from receiving from you tonight. In the name of Jesus. Father, remember that we are dust. Psalm 103, verse 14. For the Lord knoweth our frame. He remembereth that we are dust. Oh, Jesus. Father, be merciful. Father, be merciful. Jesus, be merciful, O Lord. Your love is everlasting. Your mercy is everlasting. According to Psalm 103, verse 17, and the Bible says, but the mercy of God is from everlasting to everlasting upon them that fear him, and his righteousness unto children. So shall it be tonight, that the Lord shall dispense his glory, his mercy upon his people tonight. Jesus, Father, remember your covenant with your people. According to Judges chapter 2, verse 1, and you say that you will always honor the covenant that you have with us, even the covenant of forgiveness of sins. For even in Psalm 103, verse 18, your word says, to such as keep his covenant, to those that remember his commandments, to do them, the Lord will prepare his throne for them and bless them. Father, O Lord, be merciful for Jesus. Wash us with your precious blood. Father, send forth your angels tonight. Let them come and be with us. In the name of Jesus. According to Psalm 51, verse 7, Holy Father, wash us with your high soap, with your precious blood, so that we shall be whiter than snow. In the name of Jesus. Holy Father, we thank you, because we know that you are here to show mercy to your people. Bless your people once more in a special way. Remember that we are your children. Holy Father, bless us, O God. Bless our souls. Oh, Jesus, thank you for forgiving us our sins. Father, we are very grateful. Blessed be your name. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Father, as we thank you for forgiving us our sins, we are now going extra mile to ask you to take over the activities of this night. Take over the activities of the prayer of this night. Holy Father, we do not want the flesh to speak to us. We know that the flesh has mouth, but it must not hear us. We shall not hear the voice of the flesh tonight. In the name of Jesus, let every prayer of this night be the prayer that will glorify you. Let it be your spirit that will speak to your people. Let it be your spirit that will touch us tonight. Father, therefore, O God, release your spirit to come and inhabit us, to come and fill us, to come and take over. In the name of Jesus, for your spirit is life, but the work of the flesh is dead. Father, we do not want the work of the flesh. We want the work of the spirit. Therefore, O God, let your spirit take over. Let your spirit take over. Let your anointing take over. Let your shaking take over. Let your power take over. Come and take over, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Even the instrument you shall use tonight, Holy Father, we are praying the prayer of John the Baptist in John chapter 3, verse 30, over him now, that he must begin to decrease, while Jesus will begin to increase. For John chapter 3, verse 30 says, he must become greater, that I must become less. Holy Father, we are praying now, that the instrument you shall use tonight shall remain an instrument, in the name of Jesus. Let him begin to decrease. Let his faculty begin to decrease. Let everything about him become submissive to you. In the name of Jesus, Father, I become greater. Father, I become exalted. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Jesus, let the voice that your people shall hear be your own voice, not the voice of a brother, not the voice of an instrument. Oh, Jesus, let your power take over. Come and saturate the prayer line. In the name of Jesus. Holy Father, oh, remember your word in Jesus. Yes, Lord, in Matthew chapter 7, verse 7, your word says, ask and you shall receive. Father, even now as we are praying, we are asking you, O Lord, dispatch your angels. Dispatch your angels. Angels of healing. Angels that will make somebody who is crippled to get up and start to walk. Father, O Lord, we know you did it in apostolic time. You are still doing it today because they have not changed. You are not a man that changes. According to Numbers chapter 23, verse 19. Oh, Jesus, come and fill your people with your power. Let your angels of power, the angels of signs and wonders, begin to come down. Angelic community, we are inviting you. The Holy Spirit prayer line is calling you. Come down, come down. Let the dew of heaven, begin to rain down. Begin to rain down. Oh, I can feel the anointing now. I can feel the anointing now. The anointing has come down. The anointing has come down. The anointing has come down. Receive it now. Receive him now. For the great thing God will do tonight. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Jesus, we are welcoming you. Come and take over. Our Lord, our Father, come and take over. Our champion, come and take over. Our King, come and take over. Oh, Jesus, in Micah chapter 5, verse 2, and the Bible calls him the ancient one, the one who is from the ancient times, oh, who has no beginning and who have no end. Oh, that is his name. Jesus, his excellency, you are welcome. His majesty, you are welcome. Come and have your way. Hey, Jesus, you are welcome, Papa. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Begin to welcome him. He has come now. He has arrived with his entourage. The entourage of angels. They have arrived. I begin to glorify him. Begin to glorify him. Yes, yes, yes. Begin to give him some wave offering. Some wave offering. According to Revelation chapter 4, verse 11, the angels are giving him unending wave offering. And they are declaring, you are worthy, O Lord our God, to receive glory, to receive honor, to receive power, to receive majesty, for you are God. Come and have your way, Jesus. Come and have your way, in the name of Jesus. Yes, my Lord, even as it has pleased you to come down, Holy Father, let your angels begin to move into the life of your people. Begin to touch your people. Begin to disperse your power. Disperse your Shekinah into the bones of your people. Ah, Jesus, let your power flow. Isaiah 46, verse 4, and the Bible says, I will carry you, and I will deliver you. This night it shall happen, for the Lord shall carry you on his hand. In the name of Jesus, the Lord shall carry you on his hand. Oh, Jesus, thank you, thank you. Our Lord, our Father, our glorious Lord, our God, you are one who does not fail. Father, you don't fail. We are happy to be called your children. Blessed be your name, Jesus. In Haggai chapter 2, verse 4, you told us that I am with you, says the Lord. Yes, you are welcome. We know that you are here. Emmanuel, you are here. Hey, Emma, you're welcome. Ogima, you're welcome. Begin to welcome him. His Excellency, you are welcome. His Royal Highness, you are welcome. Jesus, Father, come and have your way. Yes, yes, yes. We are pleading with you this night to make this prayer line a better for somebody. Let it be a better. For the Bible says that when Jacob encountered the Lord, where he was sleeping, when he woke up, he now called that place Bethel. The angels were descending, and they were ascending. Oh, and he called that place Bethel. This night, oh, the angels shall come down. The angels shall come down. Let them come down, and let them ascend. Let them come down, and hear our prayers, and harvest our prayers, and carry our prayers. And let our prayers be carried upstairs to the head office in heaven. To the head office in heaven. In the name of Jesus. Aha! As that happens, then Genesis 28:16 shall be fulfilled. For the Bible says, surely the Lord is here. The Lord is in this place. And I do not know. And I'm not aware. That was the declaration, the confession of our brother Jacob. When he slept at the Bethel, he didn't know that God is there. Let me tell you, what happened in the morning convincing that God was there? You see, when you are coming to the prayer line, maybe somebody told you what God is doing here. You heard it, but I am praying tonight that you shall experience it. You shall experience it so that, like Jacob, in Genesis 28 verse 16, you will declare that surely I know that the Lord is here. I know that the Lord is here in the Holy Ghost prayer line, in the Holy Spirit prayer line. Jesus, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Pray, 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 pray. Lord Almighty, bless me tonight. Touch me tonight. Empower me tonight. Vivify me tonight. In the name of Jesus, you are God. You are not man. Hey, Jesus, in 1 Timothy chapter 1, verse 17, and the Bible says, hey, none to the King eternal, immortal, invisible, the only God, be honor and glory forever and ever. Eternally, Father, be glorified. You are the Lord. Come and be glorified. Jesus, Jesus, you are the Lord. Let his name be glorified. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Let the singing ministry talk over that song. Jesus, yes, Lord.
You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. We give you glory and honor. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified.
You are the mighty Manimba. Oh,
El Shaddai, you are the mighty Manimba. Glory be your name. You are mighty Manimba. El Shaddai, you are the
mighty Manimba.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, you are the mighty man in battle. You are the God of glory and power. We are thanking you for your glory that is already here with us. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, Jesus. My dear brothers and sisters, I have the great pleasure to welcome everyone to this night's fellowship. This is Holy Spirit Prayer Line, and here our Lord is strong and mighty. Our confidence is strong in the Lord we serve, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And this night we are going to reflect on the Word of God. We're going to listen to the Word of God. The Word of God is power, and this is a prayer line that believes in the Word of God. This is Bible-believing prayer line. So the same thing that God told Joshua is what he's telling every one of us in the prayer line. He told Joshua in Joshua chapter 1, verse 8, said, "This book of the law, which is the Word of God, shall not depart out of thy mouth. Yes, but thou shalt meditate day and night, and observe what is written." So we are asking God on night, this night, to open our mind and they put in us the desire to celebrate the Word of God, to eat the Word of God in the name of Jesus. Psalm 119, verse 103 says that the Word of God is sweeter than honey. Oh, Father, we thank you. Even as we are going to listen to your Word now, let your Word fill us with the power and make us your own people once more. In Jesus' name, amen. We are going to read the book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 10, verse 3 to 6. 2 Corinthians, chapter 10, verse 3 to 6. Please always encourage people to come to the prayer line with their Bibles. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. And I'm reading from New International Version, 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 3 to 6. "For though we live in the world, we do not wage war as the world does. The weapon we fight with are not the weapons of the world. On the contrary, they have divine power to demolish strongholds. We demolish arguments and every pretension that sets itself up against the knowledge of God. And we take captive every thought to make it obedient to Christ." Verse 6. "And we will be ready to punish every act of disobedience once your obedience is complete." I'm going to read the same thing from King James Version. I repeat, King James Version. "For though we walk in the flesh, we do not war after the flesh. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds, casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalted itself against the knowledge of God, and bringing into captivity every thought to the obedience of Christ." "And having in a readiness to revenge all disobedience when your obedience is fulfilled." And this is the word of the Lord. My dear people of God, we are familiar with this expression of the scripture. But this night, the Lord is calling us to reflect on the power that is available for those who know Christ, those who are in Christ. They have great power. The Bible took time to explain how he has adorned us with power. "So I've given you power and authority to stand against the enemies, to crush on them, to bruise them, to crush their head." That is God talking to you. Jesus. So this night, we are being reminded who we are in Christ Jesus. God has taken time to give us a lot of things, a lot of power, okay, to overcome every satanic onslaught, to overcome every work of the enemies, to overcome stubborn cases. Many of us are passing through turmoil, crisis, untold hardship. And many tell me, "Brother, I've gone to prayers here and there. This problem is still there. See, following me." The name of that problem is simply stubborn case. It's a stubborn case. A stubborn case. A stubborn case requires a prayer of fire, a prayer of the blood of Jesus. Okay? And you see the power melting when the power of Jesus comes down. The blood of Jesus is a very powerful component God has revealed to us, a very powerful weapon that he has given to us. But unfortunately, many of us who are the children of God not even use the power, the blood of Jesus. The enemy cannot even stand the presence of the blood of Jesus. Remember Revelation 12, verse 11. That they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb. So the blood of Jesus is very powerful. That Satan is strong, but doesn't come to the point of him standing against the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus is very powerful. Jesus. So this night, we are going to claim the provision God has given to us in his blood. We are going to proclaim the blood of Jesus over our lives, over our situations. Even the so-called stubborn cases, they must fail their grips tonight. The Lord will melt their grips this night in the name of Jesus. Jesus. The blood of Jesus will demolish every power that have come to attack our destinies. Many people are under constant barrage of attack from the satanic quarters. The enemy is attacking the destiny of so many people. They want to destroy the destiny of children, the destiny of families, the destiny of a city, of a nation, of a people. That's what the enemy is doing. Preventing people from reaching their goal in life. And even at the beginning of the year, you see them trying to take over, trying to control the atmosphere, trying to control the season, trying to control the moon, the celestial bodies, the elements. You see them trying to control. But the righteous is being reminded today that we have the power to control things, not the enemy. I love a man like Joshua. Joshua, when there was great war between the Israelites and the enemies, and the night was approaching, he quickly knew that if night approached, it was going to be a problem for them. So what he did was to speak unto the sun. He said, "Oh, you sun, stand still." The sun obeyed him. The sun listened to Joshua. Jesus. So the power that God had given to Christians are very enormous. In 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 7 and 8, the Bible said, "But we speak the wisdom of God in a mystery, even the hidden wisdom which God ordained before the world unto our glory, which none of the princes of this world knew. For had they known it, they would not have crucified the Lord of glory," being Jesus. My brothers and sisters, every one of us will have destiny. But the enemy wants to crucify that destiny. They want to destroy that destiny. There are powers that are attacking people's destiny. But this night, the prayer of this night is to deal with such destiny attackers, destiny killers. This is not something that's read today. It has been there. Even in the time of Jesus, the destiny killer was there. When Jesus was born, remember that Herod tried to kill him. The Herod represents a destiny killer, the spirit that kills good things in infancy. You see that? The spirit that wants to destroy people. Jesus. I remember some time ago, I was praying over a lady, and the spirit in her started to speak. I said, "What is your name?" The spirit told me its name. I said, "How long have you been in this body?" He said, "I've been in her since she was a baby." I said, "But what did she do to you?" He said, "She is mine. She's my daughter." I said, "No way. Yeah, when were you pregnant? Talk less of having a daughter." The enemy had come to take the child, to possess that child. That's why people, parents who are prayerful, you don't know what God is doing for you. Those who are not prayerful, the enemy can easily come and thwart their children, attack their destiny, mess them up. But this night, we are standing in the gap to pray for our children, to pray for ourselves. Many of them are under certain medical issues. You try to solve such problems medically. You don't know that these are spiritual issues. So this night, we are praying against destiny killers, against the spirit of Herod. Joseph was warned by an angel to take Jesus to Egypt. And that was where he took his family to. Why? Because they were trying to hide Jesus from Herod, the destiny killer. Had the angels not come in the night to minister to Joseph, do you know what have happened? Many of us have spared death. We have cheated death, let me put it that way, because an angel came and spoke to us. Don't take that away. Do not sleep in this house. My mother told me when she was getting ready to deliver my last sibling, her last baby. I said that an angel came in the night and told her, do not give birth in that hospital. All this time, she had been going to that hospital, you know, all this while. But when the time of delivery was coming, an angel came and told her, don't ever go to the hospital to deliver your child. And my mother didn't know why. Until when she now put to bed in a different hospital, and then the message now became clear. And she came to understand that the doctor, the owner of the hospital, okay, was an occultist, initiating people, initiating newborn babies. And many people are under such problems. I was listening to a sister talking to me the other day. He said, brother, this is my child. I don't know what is wrong. Every other child I have, all the children that I have, no problem. But this particular child, problems. And one day I was just praying, and something reminded me that when I put to bed this child, a certain woman came and demanded for the umbilical cord. And I gave it to her. This was over 25 years ago. That child is about 25 years now. And the situation has made the child to be very rebellious, very troublesome, very, very stubborn, causing crisis, and wants to cause pains in the family. Destiny attackers. So every power that is attacking us in any form, we are standing against such powers tonight. Destiny killers cannot see me this year. They can't see my children. They can't see my business. They can't see me. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Oh. So this is the work of the devil. Remember 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 8. And the Bible said that the enemy cometh to kill. Sorry, the enemy, the work of Jesus has come to destroy the works of the devil. Yes. Remember John 10:10? That the enemy come to kill, to destroy, and to take away. But Jesus has come to destroy the works of the devil. So the devil has his own work to attack people. Jesus. He and his agents have been devising many means of attacking the children of God. When a child is born, they try to use different things to attack that child. They try to get access to the stars. Remember the time of Jesus, they wanted to get access to his star. They try to read the palm of children. They try to use astral process to get insight into the person's destiny. You see that? Jesus. Oh, they try to manipulate people's destiny by manipulating their placenta. But this night, any person that is under such situation, we are going to pray over you that this year, enough is enough in the name of Jesus. Jesus. Any person that is a human agent, like a Herod or Pilate, being an agent to attack me, attack my destiny, attack my children's destiny, we cancel tonight in the name of Jesus. Jesus. Remember the time of Jesus. The enemy used the Pilate, used Herod, used all the religious rulers of that day, of that time, to crucify Jesus. The devil did not realize that the death of Jesus marked the beginning of his own defeat. The day Jesus died, Satan jubilated. Just like Satan is jubilating because he has made that business to fail in your life, or that marriage to fail. Oh, Satan thought that it was over, but on the resurrection morning, Satan was weeping because the man he thought was dead was indeed alive, and he's alive. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. My dear brothers and sisters, as we're getting to a time of prayer, we're going to thank God for the gift of destiny he has given to you. Yes, God gave you that destiny. You didn't lobby for it. You didn't pay for it. You didn't ask for it. But he gave you that destiny. Thank you for that destiny. Thank you for the destiny of your children. Thank you for the destiny of your spouse. Thank you for the destiny of your friends, of your stakeholders, of your business partners. Yes, thank you for all those things. Yes, thank him. Thank him. Father, we thank you. Gloriously, we thank you. Oh, Jesus, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father, for all the way that you have decorated your people with destiny, amazing destiny, amazing star. Father, we thank you. Oh, Lord, we thank you. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Jesus. 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 But now, my people of God, yes, begin to pray and say, Lord, let my divine destiny appear. Let my divine destiny, for those people that their destinies have been manipulated, seriously, ask the Lord to restore your destiny. My Lord, restore my destiny. I have suffered so much. I have struggled so much. I have done everything possible in my life, but things are very difficult for me. Life is very miserable for me. What things I do, I get into trouble. Other people do it, they don't get into trouble. Father, what is happening in my life? Father, arise and fight for me. Oh, Jesus, I can't even pay my rent again. I have gone to school. I have acquired degrees. I have gone to places. I keep going to interviews. I can only get a miserable job. I can only get a mean job. Father, what is happening? Father, oh Lord, arise. Father, this year, oh Lord, remember me. Situation shall not remain the same again. Father, arise. Oh, Jesus, ever since I came into this country, why is this rough for me? Father, oh Lord, my fellow friends are marrying. I have not been able to marry. Papa, what is happening? Father, arise. Oh, Jesus, every power that wants to destroy my destiny, that wants to bury my destiny so that I will not marry, so that I will remain perpetually single. Oh, even when I'm not a reverend sister. Father, such spirits now, I bind them tonight. I bind them tonight. I claim the blood of Jesus upon my destiny. Let my destiny begin to resurrect. Let the power of Jesus resurrect my destiny. Anywhere that I bury my destiny, the destiny of my children, the destiny of my family, the destiny of my territory, of my ministry, anywhere that I bury my destiny. Oh, Jesus, send your volcanic anointing. Send your volcanic anointing to exhume my glory, to exhume my destiny, to exhume my star. Anywhere my star is buried in the graveyard, now, not tomorrow, now, yes, I am called upon the volcanic anointing of the Holy Ghost and power to deliver me now, to deliver me now, in the name of Jesus. I am coming out, I am resurrecting. Jesus, pray. The hour of deliverance, the power is moving now, the power of Jesus. And the Bible says, Revelation 17, but upon Zion, upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness, and the house of Jacob shall protect their possessions. This year, any power limiting my capacity to be free, limiting my glory, limiting my success, setting me back, I command that power in the name of Jesus. Lose your grip from my life. Break into pieces. I am inviting Jesus. Let him deliver me. Jesus, for my deliverance is coming from Jesus. It's coming from Jesus. The entire community, come and remember me. Jesus, the God of deliverance, come and deliver me. Come and fight for me. Come and fight for me. In the name of Jesus. Pray. Jesus, pray now. Call upon his name. And the Bible says, Malachi chapter 3, verse 6, for I am the Lord, I change not. Therefore, you sons of Jacob, you shall not be consumed. Hey, my destiny shall not be consumed in the name of Jesus. Every power attacking my destiny, you shall not Hey, let the people pray that prayer. Jesus. Jesus. Pray now, pray now, pray now. Yes, 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 yes. Every power. Yes, yes, yes. Attacking my destiny. Making me to walk in vain. Making me to walk in vain. Even when I rise early in the morning, I only come back late in the night. But I eat the bread of sorrow. I eat the bread of sorrow. This year, no more. And I'm commanding every spirit that is in charge of our problem. Your time is up. Your time is up. Your time is up. Your time is up. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? I condemn you. In the name of Jesus, come out of me. Come out of me. Come out of me. Power. Woo. Power. Jesus. The power is moving now. He's moving now. Jesus. He's moving now. Shekinah is moving. Yes, yes, yes. The lion of the tribe of Judah. He's moving now. He's coming to deliver you. He's coming to fight for you. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Pray, 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 pray. Something must happen in my life today. I must be delivered today. Every power against my destiny. Every destiny killer. Bomb by fire. Bomb by fire. I come against you with the blood of Jesus. I come against you with the name of Jesus. For the Bible says, in the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. Therefore, you spirit of destiny killer, hear it loud and clear. Tonight, you must be buried. You must be buried. Not me, not my children, not my family. Every destiny killer, I bury you. Ha! Woo! Jesus. Yeah! Ha! Power is moving now. Power is moving now. Yes, 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 stand up where you are. This is not the type of prayer you pray while lying down. You vibrate in prayer. You pray aggressively. You cry to God, and God will answer you. Ori Baba Shereba. Pray now, pray now, pray now. Jesus, the King of Glory, is moving now. Our God is worthy. He will receive glory and honor and power tonight as He delivers you, as He comes to deliver me. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. And the Bible says, Isaiah chapter 65, verse 23, they will never again work for nothing. They will never again work for nothing. Oh, have you been working for nothing? Is a question. Is your answer yes? The Lord says no more. 2015, no more. No more in 2015. I have no room for that in 2015. I cannot work in vain. In the name of Jesus. Every spirit making it impossible for me to pay my rent, for me to pay my tuition, for me to feed my family, making it difficult for me, making me to work in vain, making me never to work and have profit this year. No more. No more. No more. For the Bible says, Isaiah 65 verse 23, they will never again work for nothing. I will never again work for nothing. Owakwechukwu will never again work for nothing. Yes, you can put your name there. You can put your name there. In the name of Jesus. Come upon him now. Yes, 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 yes. Every destiny killer. Every destiny killer. Yes. Setting me back. Making me to work for nothing. Your time is up. Bomb by fire. Bomb by fire. Bomb by fire. Hey, hey. Woo. Power is moving now. Jesus. Jesus. And the Bible continues, Isaiah 65 verse 23. He said, they will never again give birth to children who will die young. My children will not die young. They will not die young. In the name of Jesus. Even their destiny will not die. In the name of Jesus. Hey, Jesus. Pray now, pray now, pray now. The power of Jesus. Ask him to vindicate you. Divine vindication. Let the heavenly community come and deliver me. Ah, Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. I reject every satanic rearrangement of my destiny. Every satanic rearrangement of my destiny. Let me tell you, sometimes they will try to rearrange somebody's destiny. Instead of marrying Mr. A, instead of marrying Mr. B, they will start laughing at you. They will, Jesus, rearranging destiny. Pulling somebody into wrong business. Pulling somebody into the wrong career. Pulling somebody into the wrong family. Pulling somebody into the wrong friends. That is rearrangement of destiny. And it is very disastrous. Oh, Jesus. By this day, this night, no more. Hey, Jesus. Come and vindicate me. Come and vindicate me. Every power, hey, conspiring to rearrange my destiny, to rearrange the destiny of my children, I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. Cancel it. Cancel it. Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. The Lord is moving now. The word of God is moving. The blood of Jesus. May that blood of Jesus touch you now. Touch you now. Yes, 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 yes. Let the blood of Jesus begin to deliver you. Wash your hand now in the pool of the blood of Jesus. Wash your hand in the blood. Wash your hand in the blood. Wash your hand. Do like somebody who is washing his hand in a basin, in a bucket, yes, of the blood of Jesus. Wash your hand then. You are washing your destiny. You are washing your destiny. Every hand glove, spiritual hand glove, that you used to cover me. Hey, no more. I refuse to wear the hand glove. That hand glove that I've been covering my destiny, I break it in the name of Jesus. Break, 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 break into pieces. Jesus, the Bible says, mark that if you did with that age, and the temple veil will turn into two from top to bottom. Oh, let the anointing of tear into two, anointing of tear into two, come, 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 and tear into two. Every veil, every garment covering my glory, covering my destiny, let them break now. Jesus, any man or woman, any herald, any pharaoh that is an agent to attack my destiny, to kill my destiny, as they plan to kill the destiny of Jesus, they must fail. They must fail. They must fail. They will not succeed. They will not succeed. My children shall live. My wife shall live. My husband shall live. Pray, 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 pray. My children shall live. Pray now, pray now. My destiny, I shall live to declare the goodness of the Lord. Psalm 1 verse 17. I shall not die. Hey, Jesus. Pray now, pray now, pray now. The blood of Jesus. Call on him, call on him. Let him vindicate you. Jesus. Jesus. Pray now, pray now. Let the Lord arise. Let him arise. Let him arise. Yes, Lord. Come and see me through. Come and fight for me. In the name of Jesus. Yes, my Lord. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Oh, Jesus, the King of glory. Come and be glorified. Be glorified now. In the name of Jesus. Yes, my Lord. Every power, any power that want to render me to begin to operate below my standard. Hey, instead of being a mighty person in the Lord, oh, I will be a beggar. No! Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Any power that want to render me to be a beggar at a beautiful gate, I cancel it. I shall not operate below my standard. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Any power that is attacking my destiny, trying to destroy my destiny, so that I will begin to operate below my standard, I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. In the name of Jesus. Yes, my Lord. Jesus. Every evil power having negative influence in me, in my destiny, be rendered impotent. Jesus. Cancel, cancel, cancel. Yes, 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 yes. We cancel them now. We cancel them now. In the name of Jesus, we paralyze every destiny polluter. Every destiny polluter. Every power that wants to pollute my destiny, that wants to pollute my stream, that wants to pollute my garden, I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Jesus. Jesus. Every damage done to my destiny, be repaired now. Be repaired now. Be repaired now. Let the heavenly mechanics, let them begin to repair my destiny. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Let my destiny undergo reconstruction. Undergo reconstruction and the renovation. Jesus. And the resuscitation. Resuscitation. In the name of Jesus. All these things that will make my destiny to come back to life. Let it begin to take place. That anointing is coming. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Power. Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Enough is enough. In the name of Jesus. Hey, destiny killers. Today, angels of God shall kill you. In the name of Jesus. Hey, Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. In the name of Jesus. The enemy shall not convert me to a rag. Any destiny killer that want to convert me to rag, I cancel. Every destiny killer that want to convert me to shame, I cancel. Every destiny killer that want to terminate my life, I cancel in the name of Jesus. Every destiny killer that want to sentence me to poverty, I cancel. Every destiny killer that want to sentence me to sickness, I cancel. Yeah. Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We cancel them. We cancel them. Anywhere they want me to wear rag in the spiritual realm, I cancel. My husband will not wear that rag. My wife, my children shall not wear that rag. In the name of Jesus. Pena, pena, pena. Jesus. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Every power planning to demote me spiritually, financially, psychologically, I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. Yes, 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 yes. I reject destiny demoting agents. Destiny demoting names. I cancel now. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, bah, 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 bah. Pray, 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 pray. Yes, Lord. Jesus. Every power contending with my destiny. Every power contending with my destiny. Hey, what are you waiting for? Get out of my life. Get out of my life. Get out of my life. Scatter. I'm burning to pieces. Scatter. Unto dissolution. Scatter. Unto dissolution. Prayer, 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 prayer. Prayer, 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 prayer. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Pray, 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 pray. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. The power is moving now. The power is moving now. He coming to deliver you. Jesus. Call on him. Call on him. Call on him. Yes, 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 yes. My destiny shall not be used for experiment. In the name of Jesus. Any plan of the enemies to use my destiny for experiment. No way. You cannot take me to your laboratory and reduce me to a specimen. No more. In the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Pray, 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 pray. Jesus. Pray now, pray now. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Let the word of God fill me with the power. In the name of Jesus, I challenge every power that wants to change my destiny, that wants to alter my destiny. I cancel, I cancel, I cancel, I cancel, I cancel. In the name of Jesus, every spirit that wants to rob me of my divine destiny, that wants to rob me, hey, like Esau, anywhere they want to rob me of my divine destiny, in the name of Jesus, I cancel that agenda. I cancel that plan. I cancel that conspiracy. I cancel that machination. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and prayer. Hey, Jesus. Ha! Power. The power of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. He's moving. He's moving. He's moving. He's moving. The Lord is at work now. He's at work now. Oh, Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. No more shall you rob me of my destiny, of my glory, because I am a temple of divine temple, divine glory. I am a temple of glory. I am a temple of testimony. Every power trying to attack my destiny so that I will not have testimony, I cancel. Cancel it. Cancel it. I am laughing at Satan. He's in trouble tonight. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Every power of darkness assigned in the way city I live, in the subdivision I live, in the land I live, to attack my destiny. Every power of darkness assigned to monitor me with their mirrors, with their telescopes, with their microscopes, to monitor me. Ha! I cancel, I cancel, I cancel, I cancel. I command their mirrors, smash into pieces, smash into pieces, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Oh, look at them running. Look at them running. Oh, Jesus. Why wouldn't they run when the blood of Jesus is moving to restore my destiny, to fight for me? Yes, the angelic community, they're already here to fight for me. Oh, Jesus. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Every microscope that you use to monitor my blood cell, my DNA, so that they know when to put cancer, when to put trouble, when to put sickness, I cancel. I cancel. I am covering my blood with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. 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 Pray, 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 pray. Jesus. Every earthquake assigned to terminate my destiny be canceled. In the name of Jesus. Hey, the blood of Jesus. Feel me now. 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 Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. Every satanic constitution and organization assigned against me in my life, assigned in the place I live, I command you now, get ready. Get ready. Flat into the ground. Flat into the ground. Flat into the ground. In the name of Jesus. Jesus is moving now. The Lord is at work. The Lord is at work. Oh, Jesus, fight for my battle. Yes, 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 yes. I know that when you fight for me, victory is for me. Yes, Lord. Pray now, my people. Pray, my people. In the name of Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Every power that wants to have access to my destiny, every power that wants to have access to my destiny, through whatever means, I cancel. I cancel. I cancel. In the name of Jesus. Aha. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. The power of God is moving. Every incantation or ritual, oh, or witchcraft activities or diabolical mechanisms designed from satanic headquarters to attack me, to grant me, to make me to die before my time, I cancel in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Jesus. Pray now, pray now, pray now. That accident projected against you shall not come to pass. We cancel it. We cancel it. We cancel it. We cancel it. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. That baby, that small angel that had an accident some weeks ago with the mother, and the baby had been in coma, but to thank God that God is restoring her life. Now, we are praying now. Every power that has been monitoring that child to re-strategize attack against her, receive Holy Ghost. No. Fire! The fire is moving now. The fire of Jesus. Hey, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Every power that wants to swallow my destiny, as they swallow Jonah, you will not succeed. You will not succeed. And I say you will not succeed. I am too big for you to swallow. Hey, you can't swallow me. You can't swallow me. For the Bible says, I am hidden with the Christ in God. So where I'm hidden is far. Before you swallow me, you must have swallowed Jesus. But because it is impossible to swallow Jesus, therefore you cannot swallow me. You cannot swallow my destiny. Oh, Jesus. The Bible says in the book of Jonah, chapter 2, they swallowed Jonah, but the anointing in Jonah was too big for them to swallow. So they vomited Jonah. Therefore, this moment of prayer, every power that has swallowed me already, swallowed me in dungeon, swallowed me in captivity, swallowed me in poverty, swallowed me in rebellion, swallowed me in pains and sorrow. Oh, in the name of Jesus, vomit me, vomit me, vomit my destiny, vomit my destiny. Enough is enough. Vomit me, vomit me, vomit me. Prayer, 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 prayer. Jesus, pray, 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 pray. Yes, yes, yes. I shall not remain in the belly of the fish. I shall not remain in the belly of the fish. In the name of Jesus. Prayer, 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 prayer. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Even if they have buried me, my destiny. No more. My destiny is coming out. In the name of Jesus. Every household wickedness. Do you hear that? Every household wickedness. Struggling to attack me. Struggling to attack me. This night, we cancel. We destabilize their networks, their GSM, their satellite communication devices and systems. We demobilize them. Their broadcasting stations, we ground them. Their television houses, where they monitor me, I ground. I ground them in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Pray now, pray now, pray now. Jesus, all their database. Hey, I set on fire. We set on fire. We set on fire. Oh, the fire is moving. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. The rod of wickedness. The rod of wickedness. Every rod of wickedness that have been assigned against me to be whipping my destiny, to be beating me. Every time they are beating me, I see marks on my body when I wake up because the rod of wickedness have been beating me in the night. This night, no more. No more. No more. In the name of Jesus. Prayer, prayer. Prayer, prayer. Sorry, Baba, Baba, Baba. Jesus. Every rod of wickedness assigned against me, break into pieces. Let your hand melt. Let your hand melt. In the name of Jesus. 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 Yes, 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 yes.
I refuse to be removed from my divine agenda. Do you hear that? Special announcement. I refuse to be removed from my divine agenda. God has a divine agenda for you. That you shall be an evangelist, for example. But the enemy wants you to end up being a bicycle rider or repairer. Can you imagine the difference? I refuse to be removed from the divine agenda of the Lord for me. I reject it. It's not my portion. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Every power that wants to alter my divine, God's divine agenda for me, I cancel in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every spirit of stagnation, every spirit that wants to ground my destiny and make me to be stagnant, to be like a pond of water, not moving, I say no more. I must move. I must move. I must move. Every rope, every chain holding me at my waist, at my hand, at my leg, to chain me down, to sit me down, to limit me, to stagnate me, I cancel that rope. I break it now. I cancel them now. I command it to break. I command it to break. For the Bible says, Jeremiah chapter 14 verse 4, I will break the chain on your wrist. Therefore, every chain on my body, get ready to break, get ready to break, get ready to break. Ha! Jesus. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, 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 yes. A time for me to be free has come. For the Bible says, in Romans chapter 10, verse 13, it says, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Therefore, tonight, as I call upon the name of the Lord, I shall be saved. I am saved. I am saved. Salvation is coming. For the Bible says, Hebrews 13, verse 5, I will never leave you nor forsake you. Hebrews 13, verse 6, the Lord is saying, I am your helper. I will come to save you. Isaiah 41, verse 13, and the Bible says, for I am the Lord your God, who takes your right hand, who takes you by your right hand, and says to you, do not fear, I will help you. Jesus, the Lord is coming to see me through. He is coming to help me. He is coming to see me through. I will not remain in this situation. I will not remain in this situation. Archangel Gabriel is coming with good news. He's coming with good news. Mary had a good news. Now I'm the next person. The good news is coming to me. In the name of Jesus, I am a candidate for good news. Good news, good news. Because I am the apple of the Lord's eye. For the Bible says, Psalm 17, verse 8, keep me as apple of your eye. Hide me in the shadow of your wings. In the name of Jesus. Hey, therefore I shall not fear. For the Lord is with me. For I am the apple of his eyes. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. My destiny, wake up, wake up, wake up. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, 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 yes. No more shall my destiny be in the sleeping mode. Sometimes you put the computer on and leave it for some time. You go into, it will just disappear. You won't see it on the screen again. It is called sleeping mode. If you touch it, wake up. All right? So if your destiny is in the sleeping mode, you get to touch it. You touch it through prayer. Oh, Jesus. In the spiritual realm, I'm seeing human beings rejoicing, people that are raising their hands to God. It seems they are rejoicing. They are rejoicing that God has freed them, that God has blessed them. Father, thank you for this revelation. Thank you. 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 Yes, yes. And they are rejoicing. They will continue to rejoice. They will never go back to dungeon. In the name of Jesus. Ah, Jesus. Psalm 116, verse 13 says, I will lift up the cup of salvation and they call upon the name of the Lord. As we call on his name tonight, hey, their destiny is being restored. My destiny is being restored. My glory is being restored. In the name of Jesus, my glory is being restored. In the name of Jesus, my destiny that I've been sleeping is now in the active mode, no more in the sleeping mode. In the name of Jesus, hey, Jesus, every power attack potential, burn by fire. Let me tell you something. There are people that their potential is so powerful that they can do great things. Okay, let's take, for example, the man that invented aeroplane. Let's think about that. Supposing they died, those two brothers, the right brothers, supposing they died before the invention. Think about that. The man that invented helicopter, okay, something like the car. Supposing he died a night before that inspiration. Can you imagine? It was not just him dying. It is a generation. Can you imagine that? Potential is simply the capability. It's not something you're already doing. It's the capability to do something. The ability to do something. You may have the potential to feed 1 million people. But now you're not even feeding one person. You're not even feeding yourself. So you can see the difference between potential and the reality. The enemy doesn't want that potential to turn to reality. That's why many people enter into the grave with their potential. Their potential not exhausted, not even used. The richest place in the world is not even America. It is a graveyard. Because that's the way treasures, people that their brain, what their brain is capable of doing is beyond financial evaluation. And they end up in the graveyard, not even doing anything whatsoever, because their destiny has been punctuated. The power have come to attack them and destroy them. And you see the graveyard becoming richer and richer. Oh, Jesus. My potential shall be fully exhausted, shall be fully made manifest. It shall not be buried. It shall be used to glorify God, to edify the church of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. So every power against your potential, we cancel tonight in the name of Jesus. Every darkness shielding my potential, we cancel in the name of Jesus. Every blanket of darkness shielding people's potentials in the city where I live, I cancel in the name of Jesus. I am tearing that very veil into two, and you cannot cover me with your evil power. Let the glory of Jesus cover me. Let the Holy Spirit overshadow me in the name of Jesus. There are people that their life is always going back. You are thinking, oh, brother, what is happening to you? By the time you're coming next time, he's already in level one, square one. And he's struggling. If he's in business, he's heading to loss. Now, before you know what happens, it's marginal loss. Before you know what happens, it's owing. Such spirit of backwardness will bind tonight. It's an attack against destiny. Can you imagine somebody who wants to go, who is moving the spirit, and instead of putting when you put your car in the drive, instead of your car moving forward, it's moving backwards. If you are such, you see yourself in a vision or in a dream, driving backwards, don't think that you are an expert rider. It is an assignment to rush you quickly to the square one. But we'll cancel that spirit in the name of Jesus. I therefore break every curse of backwardness in my life. I refuse to drive backwards. I refuse to recede. I refuse to go back. I refuse to go backward. I declare forward ever, not backward, in the name of Jesus. Every curse of backwardness, in the name of Jesus, I cancel you. 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 In the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. No more backwardness. Any person, man or woman, that is under the spell of backwardness, under the anointing of the Holy Ghost, I command that very chain, break that very backward gear, break in the name of Jesus. I command that reverse gear to go to drive mode in the name of Jesus. I refuse to be in the reverse mode. I refuse to be in the reverse mode. No more. No more. No more. No more. It's not my portion. It's not my portion. I'll begin to move forward. I'll begin to move forward. In the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Pray, 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 pray. I want you now to enter into Jesus' helicopter, into Jesus' elevator. I am entering into an elevator. Elevator with Jesus. Yes, now. Get ready to enter. Enter with your family. Enter with your career. Enter with your stakeholders. Enter with your business. Into the Jesus helicopter. Into Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. His elevator. We are getting ready to move now. We are getting ready to move now. We are getting ready to move now. Invite your children. Call their names now. I want you to see them in that elevator with Jesus, with our champion, with our power, with our Lord, with our captain, with our redeemer. Yes, yes, yes. Into the divine elevator. It's a big elevator. Human beings have not come to that. Human beings have not seen. Eyes have not seen that kind of elevator. It is an elevator that can handle everybody in the world. So don't tell me that it's full. It is not full yet. Enter with your children because the time is coming. And it is now that the people are going to move. Get ready now. Somebody is going to praise. Yes, 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 yes. Where are you going to? Where are we going to? We're going to the highest level, the highest story building, where Jesus is staying. In the name of Jesus, we're going to the heavenly place to dwell in glory. In the name of Jesus, a height that is beyond the storm, a height that is beyond attack, a height that is beyond hurricane, attack, yes, 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 a height that is beyond deadly killer. They cannot come there. In the name of Jesus, are you there now? Then we press it now. We are going to press it. The number is Jesus. J-E-S-U-S. Vroom. Woo! Woo, Jesus. We are moving now. We are moving now. No more backwardness. We are moving now. Up, 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 up. Fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire, fire. We are moving up. We are moving up. With the rocket speed. We are moving up. With the speed of light. We are moving up. Move, move, move. We are moving with our Father. We are moving up, up. Fire, fire in prayer. Jesus, I am changing level from ground zero to 1 billion degrees height. Altitude is getting higher. I am changing altitude. I am changing divine altitude. Spirit altitude. In the name of Jesus. Congratulations. Congratulations. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. It is well with me. Jesus, I recover myself, my family, from every evil diversion. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I shall not be in this life in vain. In the name of Jesus. Every forest attacking me diabolically, break into pieces. You are not for me and not for you. In the name of Jesus. Every local charm burnt against me, be roasted by fire. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Every bed of death are trying to come to me, to visit me. That owl, we command you now, in the name of Jesus, burn by fire. Hey, they are in trouble tonight. Jesus, pray, 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 pray. I withdraw my children, my life, my destiny from satanic quarters. I, Rababa, from troubles. Yes, I withdraw my glory in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, every hijacker, destiny hijacker, destiny hijacker, I cancel you. I cancel you. In the name of Jesus, every power expanding my problems, burn by fire. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, my Lord. Yes, my Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Every rain of affliction, be destroyed by fire. Be consumed by fire. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I just want you to begin to give me a wave of friend. Begin to thank him. Say, Father, we thank you. Papa, we thank you. Daddy, we thank you. We glorify you for the great things you have done tonight. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, Daddy. Blessed be your name. In the name of Jesus, all the people's petitions, the uncountable petitions that have been sent to the prayer line for prayers, Father, I mark sign of the cross over them that your power will move and touch them, and they touch them at their point of needs. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, let the power of God take over. Thank you, Father, for we know that you have taken over their petitions. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. People that have their birthdays today, Father, grant them divinely inspired birthday, blessed birthday. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Saint of Days. Papa, we glorify you. We are grateful, Lord, to be called your children. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Hey, you. Some people are still at the upstairs where the elevator have taken us to. That's where we are.
Amen.
We're not going to come down. No.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. We shall remain there.
Thank you,
Jesus. When the flood comes, they're not going to see us because we remain up. The flood will be down. We'll be up. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. We'll cover the prayers of this night with the blood of Jesus. We'll cover the prayers of this night with the blood of Jesus. We'll cover the prayers of this night with the blood of Jesus. Amen. Fasting continues, 6 to 3 p.m. That message to me that some people tell, when I ask them, I hope you're participating in this fasting time. Are we fasting? I mean, I can't understand. I don't even know how to explain that. Because we have been announcing the prayer every day. That's why I'm fasting. And people are telling me that, oh, don't know you're fasting. And they say they come to the prayer line. My only expression is that they're afraid to go into sleep. So we cancel that sleeping mood. That sleep mode is not for us this year in the name of Jesus. Amen. Reading tomorrow is 2 Chronicles chapter 15, verse 15. Sorry, 2 Chronicles chapter 15. 2 Chronicles chapter 15. That is our prayer tomorrow, our reading tomorrow. Now, you take your reflection from verse 15, okay, and then reflect on that in the name of Jesus. Please make sure you participate in all these prayers. Make sure you participate in all of them, all right? Thank you, Jesus. We'll cover the intercessors with the blood of Jesus for the good and great job that God is them to do. May God bless them all and visit our point of prayers at their point of life. We cancel every power of the enemies against their families. We soak their families, the blood of Jesus. We decree that it's well with them. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Tomorrow, you are going to call somebody you know in the prayer line and pray with that person. Call somebody you know and pray with that person tomorrow. God bless you as you do that. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Remember that next tomorrow, Thursday is our testimony night. We didn't have the testimony last time because it was 1st January, so please make sure you send me a text message that you have a testimony because we want to hear that testimony in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So people who want to be part of the teenagers program, the youth ministry, please send me a text message that you want to be a member. Very soon I will close the door for that and then we'll start having a meeting towards the implementation. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. And we need more people to help us in uploading the ministrations in the YouTube. So thank God for people who have identified themselves, but we need more people in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Now, this Friday, Baroque will be at Dallas, a place. The program will take place from 4:30 p.m. and we end on 12. I mean, we end by 12 midnight. In the name of Jesus. For information on this, please you call the number I will soon give. So, if you need the number, I will call it soon. And please, the venue shall be Dallas African Affairs Hall. The number you shall call is 469-831-4693. 469-831-4693.
If you need the number, I can send it to you by text. And God bless you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We'll cover the prayer line with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Some people don't know that we meet every day. Please, we meet in this prayer line every blessed day, every day. We don't go on vacation. We meet every day. And God bless you all. Amen. We'll cover Brother Walker, blood of Jesus. We'll cover his family, his ministry, blood of Jesus. We'll cover his job with the blood of Jesus. We'll cover everything about his life and family with the blood of Jesus. And we'll decree that no weapon formed against us shall prosper in Jesus' name. Amen. The grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, his goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever and ever.